I found a mysterious clown doll hanging from a tree, and I'm convinced it might be haunted because that same night I heard this. After doing some investigating, I realized the backstory behind this doll was far more disturbing than I ever imagined.
You can watch the full series on my YouTube channel.